I got a phone call that my son was shot. And of course it came by a shot because he's not gang affiliated. He don't carry guns. I have never seen my son fight, period.
I took the innocent man for no reason. Now my whole family got suffered.
No affiliation.
My whole family got suffered, man. Took my little cousin, only 21 years old.
This genocide and all of this killing and violence towards each other.
And the police know what be happening. They go arrest the people that be doing this shit. Then we want to keep these constantly losing lives. When you start suing the city, when the kids got 3 and 4 bodies under their belts and they still run in these streets.
I just want whoever that did it just to come forward. Like, it'll be better for you. Like, just you might as well come in up to it and get your punishment, because it's gonna happen.